Hi, hello children. Today here we are going to do activity how to find the prime numbers using sieve of Eratosthenes method. Follow my instruction. First you should know what is prime numbers. Prime numbers has exactly two factors, one and the number itself. So each prime number is only divisible by one and the same number itself. One is neither a prime nor a composite because only one will divisible in the one table. So it has only one factor. So one won't consider as prime number and composite number. So here are the following steps. We are going to use these steps to follow this method. Are you all ready, children? Before moving to the topic, you have to know who is Eratosthenes. He is a Greek mathematician and astronomer too. So he has found this method how to find the prime numbers in easy way using this array chart, or you can say 100 charts like a grid. First step, you have to draw the 100 chart like this. Start from 1 to 100, you write it. First step, just cross out this one. Why I'm crossing out this one? This one is not my prime number. Step 2. Circle the number 2 and cross out the multiples of 2. That means what? You have to circle the number 2 and you have to cross out the multiples of 2. Multiples of 2 means what? It is an even number. Even numbers are ending. Digits are what? 2, 4, 6, 8 and 0. So 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40. So on, you just strike it out all the even numbers except the 2. Why? Because 2 is a prime number. It will divisible in 1 and the same number table, right? So 2 is a prime number. 2 is a only even prime number. So here I have crossed out all the multiples of 2, all the even numbers. Now, step 3. Circle 3 and cross out the multiples of 3. Circle 3, circle the number 3 alone because 3 is a prime number. It is divisible only by 1 and the same number table. So cross out the multiples of 3. What are the multiples of 3? 3, 6. If already crossed out, no problem. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, 36, 39, 42, 45, 48, 51. So on you just cross out the multiples of 3. So here the pink color, I use pink color sketch to cross out the multiples of 3 and green color for the multiples of 2 and blue I have crossed out the 1. Now the next step, cross out the multiples of 5. What are the multiples of 5? The ending digit are what? 0 and 5. So you have to cross it out. But you should keep in your mind that 5 is a prime number because it is divisible by 1 and the same number. Except 5, just cross out the multiples of 5. 5 already, all the zeros have been crossed out because it is all an even number. Now cross out this alone, the ending digit with 5, I'm using red color. So here I have crossed out the multiples of 5. The next, what is the next number is left out with uncrossed? It is 7. So here, circle the number 7 because 7 is a prime number. Circle the number 7 and cross out the multiples of 7. So what are the multiples of 7? 7, 14. If already crossed out, no problem. Just put one more line. I'm using brown color here. 14, 21, 28 and so on. 35, same like that. You should keep on. Already here two crossings are there. It's okay. You just cross it out. 42. It is divisible. Then 49. 56. 63. 70. 77, 84, cross out like this, 91 and 98 are the multiples of 7. Now, you just look into it. All my first rows have been striked out. After that 7, 8 is striked out because it is an even number. 9 is a multiple of 3. So, 10 is an even number. The next is what? 11. Circle the 11 and cross out the multiples of 11. Circle the 11 and cross out the, already it has been crossed out. 22, 33, 44, 55, 66, 77, 88, 99. So, if multiples of 11 comes, it means that it is not a prime number except 11. Now, you look into it. Which are the numbers are uncrossed? Please pick out those numbers. Here in the first row, see the circled number, circled and uncrossed number. Take it out here in the first row. 2, 3, 5, 7 are circled. Then second row, 11 is circled. Now pick out the uncrossed number. 13, then 17, then 19. Now third row, 23, here 29. Only two numbers are uncrossed. Then fourth row, 31 and 37. 41, 43, and 47. Here three numbers are uncrossed. Then 53. Then what else is uncrossed? 59. Then this row, 61, 67. It is uncrossed here. 71, 73, and 79 is uncrossed. And in this row, 83 and 89 are uncrossed. And last row, if you see, which are the numbers are uncrossed? Only 97. So these are the prime numbers between 1 to 100. But 1 is a neither a prime nor a composite. So 2 to 100 totally you will be having 25 prime numbers. So these are the steps. So first what you should do? Draw a grid 1 to 100 like this. Then first cross out the number 1. 1 is neither prime nor a composite. Then circle 2 and cross out the multiples of 2. That means all the even numbers, it is not a prime number. It is a composite number. Then circle 3 alone and cross out the multiples of 3. Then circle 5 and cross out the multiples of 5. Circle 7 and cross out the multiples of 7. If any number is given, you have to check like this. You have to check all these steps, whether it is even number or it is divisible by 3 or it is divisible by 7 or it is divisible by 5 or 7. Like that, you have to check it. Once you are checking, if nothing it is divisible, then you can close your eyes and say that is a prime number. I hope you all have understood this method. Complete this in your lab notebook. Right hand side, write these steps. Left hand side, draw the grid and do this activity. Use different colors for crossing out. Finally, pick out the prime numbers and write it below. Okay, here I have written in the side, but you write the prime numbers, all the 25 prime numbers under the grid. Thank you. Thanks for watching.